Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing a tutorial on the jump spin hook kick. So this is a taekwondo kick. The jump spin hook kick, if you want, here, let me just show a demonstration on it. Ready? This is it. I need to be more in the camera. That. I missed. So, okay, so how you do it? You want to do this kick first. You have to have mastered the hook kick. You have to have mastered the spinning hook kick. If you have not, go watch my other videos first. They're pretty easy kicks, but you gotta learn them the correct way. Then you'll be able to do this kick. Because what I did and what people do is they just throw their leg out and spin. So, if you are a southpaw fighter and you kick, so if you kick with your right leg, your left leg is going to be in front. Because if your right leg is, you're gonna have to pull that and you can't. It doesn't have enough momentum. If you kick with your right leg, your left foot is in front, so you can jump. If you kick with your left leg, your right foot is in front, so you can do it that way. Okay, so I kick with my right leg, but I'm a southpaw fighter. I'm more ambidextrous, so southpaw, but I kick with my right leg. So my left leg is in front, sort of squat a tiny bit. If you want a faster and effective way, it's like that. I can't just super spin fast. But learn the slow way first, the jump. So left leg in front, if you kick with your right leg, then you just squat a tiny bit, land. Do not try to kick until you can land that spin perfect. And so once you keep doing it, lift your knee a little bit, like maybe, hey, I lift, like that, okay? So now I'm gonna do the kick, ready? So squat. Right when I get here, my leg spins out into a... It's just like the spinning hook kick. Just you jump, okay? Squat a tiny bit, boom. Ready? You guys ready to do the kick? Go. See, do you see that? Try to kick with the heel, but if you do like the slap, it's okay. But try to kick with the heel. It's okay either way. So the fast one that you get more powerful and effective is that. The higher is that. But you want to start with the slow, high jumping one. Because you can't learn that one until you get down to Nakessa. So that, okay, ready? I'm going to do it really fast and powerful, ready? Skip it. So that is it. Just keep practicing your spins, your jump spins. That. Don't go forward when you do the kick. Don't do that. Because you'll fall. Because too much momentum isn't good. So maybe ways to set it up. Now you cannot really do it if they're coming in because they're missing a fall. They can maybe go for a leg kick. They sort of fight like this and then I go down. Like really fast. So like maybe you can say if you kick with your right leg but your southpaw and your leg in front. Maybe you can fake a switch kick and jump into it. So say if you're orthodox, you can switch to a right for more momentum. Fake a switch kick, jump into it. Get it? So put your right leg in front, fake a switch kick, jump. That was more of a hook kick, sorry. So that's a way to set it up. Put your bad leg in front, fake your switch kick, and jump into it, okay? If you have sort of mastered it in this video, like pause everyone for a while to do the kick, don't try the switch kick into it yet because you haven't even done it yet. So, hey, that was more of a back kick. Ready? Hey, I'm getting pretty good at it. Now, if there's any kick tutorials you guys want to see, snap kicks, back kicks, I did a back kick. If you do, I'm probably going to go make another one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.